bit weird seeing the whole system be warped. Oh. Remix to oh, I love when they bring in new music.
Reunited in one vision. Rise to sing of sorrows end. He the bringer of the vision. Bids you answer to his call. Praise the wise and mighty ballast. He the ruler of us all. For we're all one, and the work's begun for Namtox.
Solaris collapsed under Narmer. You're on your own here. Keep your head down and get topside as quick as you can. Wait. Deacons. They'll sense if you're not veiled. Give them a wide berth, or you'll be sucking black ooze before long. Avoid the deacons, or they'll seal you in.
Creepy. Ben kids? New hacking is still so wild to me. Oh man, even the vent kids got it. Not cool.
Hello, hello. Missing your brain buster, then.
Ignore her. We can't risk it.
Can't risk what? Jank cipher comms? Already blew it. But listen, if you're here to map with Narma, I'm keen to lift with ya.
Eerie.
Hey, leadership, corpus tax.
Then you're be wanting to pay a visit to that bleeding brainbuster factory. I know a shortcut. Might grab yourself a K-drive if you've got the legs for it.
I felt like much vegetation is here now.
Back in the day, were ya?
Something like that.
The kid drives are so cool. Different it looks.
Brain busters, and there's one with your name on it. See, security is lax on account how the only way inside is wearing one of those sticky things.
What? You don't know what effect it will have on you. There's got to be a better way.
Afraid not. Shipment of brain busters, and there's one with your name on it. See, security is lax on account of the only way inside is wearing one of those sticky things.
What? You don't know what effect it will have on you. There's got to be a better way.
Afraid not. People take the veil by choice. Warm lies are more comfort than cold hard truths, eh? Shuttle uplink once you're inside. Think happy thoughts, yeah?
Right. So beautiful to behold. How do you feel?
So crazy.
He noticed me less and less. What good was I to him if he weren't sick? I loved him, but she only loved. Dreams were the only choice I had. Your harrowing dreams of mother, father. I made them nightmares.
Holy shit. Get this thing off my head.
Those deacons are wide berth. Did you know they can detonate those veils if they smell a rat? Take your face off that.
Are you serious? It didn't occur to you that you might want to mention that before we put one on?
It did, and I didn't. Needed you focused.
Really good at stealth. I gotta sneak back. Oh, hell no. Oh no. Not being able to slide jump is brutal.
Thank you.
Damn it. I figured that was gonna just get me down there. Finally, it was like bugged out. Saved.
Oi! Focus! Jab that console, quick! Oh, guts! You've been rumbled. Right, leg it out the back before you're mumbling with the rest. I sorted your shit. Had a little nugget for myself while I was there.
Get me out of here.
Lovers, holdouts. I just got word on the wave. Narmhead factory got hit. No doubt the handiwork of that drifter we've been hearing about. Feels good to have a little bit of truth in the world.
Navigation is marked, but I hope you change your mind.
We gotta do this through the system. Now it's what it is. I had to customize that guy next time too.
Part orders. Stay close in case I come to my senses.
Exalted, the dissident remains entrenched in the shadows below. The sea runs crimson with the blood of our faithful. But I will prevail. In Narmer's name, all is one.
Stalker. Oh, so cool.
A clean spirit thins our hurt from the shadows. Will not matter, my faith is too strong. The light of Narmer will bring it the truth. All as one. Make some gray fox stuff right here.
Without her kind.
Not for long. Their search for her remains has long since begun. The Shadow can dispatch you swiftly. A mercy. The Archons will not.
What do they want?
The same as you. To raise the dead. Only they have the power to do it. Unlike you. You are just as incomplete as she is. No metal beasts. No void fury. They will snap you in half and plant a veil on your face.
Not if you help me.
Help you? Of course. What are friends for? Let me explain what you are up against, friend.
Paul, you've got it in between shots.
Archons were made by my son, Era. Hybrid abominations of the old war, raised from the blighted battlefields where Sentient and Warframe fell.
I've seen this snake before.
You know Nyra, the eldest. Her whip cracks with an Eidolon's wrath. Bone-shattered shockwaves unleashed by every unfurling of its tip. Her whip is more than pain. It is protection. And more. For if you stand in awe of its spiral, the great thunderclap that follows will knock you senseless. Though she may be diminished somewhat by this exertion. And her gaze. To meet her gaze is certain death. Only by turning away would you hope to survive.
What do they call the wolf?
Amar. He will gnash his fang blade, filling the air with deadly coils of flame. Survive the flame, and you might see frenzy, a relentless fury of slashes. Only the greatest of force will subdue him in this. Should he howl, the pack will appear. Mirrors of himself, meant to confuse. Only the true eye can distinguish the alpha among them.
Is that an owl?
The owl is named Boreal. His trident strikes from a great distance. Deadly, chaotic arcs. One might avoid them with a keen eye, if you can anticipate their faint threads before. Even the very ground you walk upon will become Boreal's weapon. He may have a weakness at this moment, but it is not obvious. Worst of all is the paralyzing screech. Terrifying, yet this moment is your only chance to close in, unseen, and strike. Vain glorious. Whelp. That's it. Off you go to die. You have nothing to fight these beasts with. I cannot guess how many lives Ateno has, but you seem eager to lose another.
I've got work to do. You can lay here all you want, doing nothing, wallowing in ancient grudges. She chose the Tenno. But Ballas and your groveling son, they used her.
They'll do it again and again, burning her up for whatever suits them and tossing the ashes when they're done. They cannot have her.
Tenno, wait. I have wallowed here. It is true. Fading in this deep hole, waiting to die, but without release. Held here by a purpose I cannot abandon. That she is free. So no, they cannot have her. But hear me, even if I help you, even if by some miracle you succeed, she will not be the same. Even for us, death leaves a mark. Do you understand?
I understand.
A weapon as old as those you hunt. Better luck.
Fucking sick. Whoa. That's fucking badass, man. Really cool.
Fire fast and true, but you will need to time your release with the weapon's rhythm if you hope to pierce the blighted skin of an Archon.
Thank you.
Not today, bastard. Funny how different the level feels because I'm like such a mortal person. Not being able to just fly upward or void dash. But they actually had to like account for proper level design, you know? Which is like such an interesting thing that they have to now account for.
I can hardly believe it. He actually agreed to help?
Yeah. Bastard even gave me homework.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Quiet down, please. Stand for pledges.
By the glory and wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
By the glory and the wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
You wanna get the tension again?
Of a thousand legs and more, to carry the sacred light of our dominion into the deepest dark. In this, we are one.
Save all that chitter-chatter for Tao. Our jump schedule has changed again, so we're moving exams up with it. Everyone has studied their temporal axioms unit, I assume?
TA? We were meant to have physics.
By my precepts, I've never had such an enthusiastic group of students. Now, eyes on the main screen and pay close attention.
Temporal Axioms, Unit 6, The Prison of Linear Time. Presentism, the obsolete theory of linear time, posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future.
When are we ever gonna use this stuff?
And leaves the static past behind, discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism that now is merely a facet of a great block.
My head hurts.
It is relative, and we can change the frame. The tyranny of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
Students, eyes on your own screen.
Question one. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism, futurism, eternalism.
Futurism.
Correct. Presentism and eternalism are the principal theories of time. Question two. What is the principal failing of presentism? It considers the present to be the only reality. It has never been endorsed by an Archimedean of unblemished standing. It lacks elegance. It is not true. Correct. As the name implies, presentism considers only the present to be real. Question three. Lintana's parents have been captured, but she has a choice. The button that will open her mother's cell door will flood her father's cell with deadly radiation, and vice versa. She presses one of the buttons. Under eternalism, which of the following statements is universally true? Only one of her parents will survive. Only one of her parents will die. Her parents will survive. Her parents will die. Correct. Versions of reality now exist in which each parent dies. Lintana is assigned to one of them, but the other is no less real, and is theoretically accessible.
Pardon the interruption. This is Zeraman Actual. All decks, all stations, stand by for reliquary field drill.
Students, please direct your attention to the windows. You may find this instructive.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's really cool to see all like that story stuff.
She have?
Not long. You must hunt Eras Archons at once and take from them their power over restoration. Given such a task before you, I suspect you'll be gone before she.
Forgive me, but this would be a lot easier if you could use that old Tenno magic. How did you lose it?
I didn't. More like, I don't have it yet.
Ooh, okay. Well, I think I'm gonna do it here for part two. I gotta change my character's look. This hair, I was just trolling with it, and I just never got a chance to change it because I hadn't played. So I was caught off guard when I saw my hair like this in the cutscene, so I gotta put it back to the OG style that I had it my bounty hunter outfit that I was rocking. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please enjoy the content. Have a good Christmas. It's my birthday today, so I'm pretty excited about that. Just come by the chat on my Twitch or follow my Twitter and say happy B-Day. That's pretty cool to me. But I'm out. Love y'all. Peace.